up, YouTube? This your boy Life or Slim Gates back at you with another video. You hear me? Hold on, I'm trying to fix the rug. I don't want old lady to get on my ass. But man, let me go step up in the car because you already know that's why all this on at. I'm finna run in with y'all people, man. It been a minute, man. What's good, y'all? Man, what's good? Man, how y'all been? How like treating y'all, man? Please drop up in that comment and let me know, man. You know what I'm saying? Man, it been a minute, though. I can't stop saying it, though, man. Kind of down there camera shy a little bit, man. Don't judge me. You hear me? But yeah, man. Today, I'm coming to let y'all know, man. I'm coming back with y'all with a video of an update. You feel me? Big Bertha look totally different now, man. As y'all can see at the thumbnail, man, it's a little something expecting of her, you hear me? But, man, she ain't my baby on them, you know. Yeah, but I'm going to show y'all, though, later on in the video, though, man. But, man, today, just an update, let y'all know, man, everything's still the same, man, you know. I got a surprise coming, for real this time. I got a surprise coming probably next month. I think it's gonna help the channel a whole lot. Man, I'm gonna be honest with y'all though. Like, all jokes aside, you know, it was a lot doing with Big Bertha, but you know, it was a lot I had plans for with her. But man, I got 215,000 miles on her, man. I think I'm about to just hang. Matter of fact, I'm finna show y'all. I've been seeing. Let me show y'all. Hope it pick up. Yeah, 215,000 miles on her. You hear me? I ain't got no check engine light. She gonna go off. You hear me? Ain't no check engine light on. None of that. But man, I think I'm gonna keep my baby. I'm not gonna sell it. There's a lot of people wanna buy it though, but I ain't gonna sell it. I'm gonna let her rest. You hear me? And she's just gonna be my little daily driver. And by me saying letting her rest, you hear me? I'm saying, you know what I'm saying? I can't be just driving on them 24s like that all the time, man. Like, I ain't gonna lie, like, you know what I mean? She still drive good with them foes on her, but I ain't gonna be the ones that fake like they say. Like, you know, how they be like, you know what I'm saying? Man, my car drive like it stocks on that. You remember with my foes? Man, it's either you got your new transmission or you got your powerful motor, a new re-end or anything. But if that car factory, man, them 24s is not gonna ride like them factories, man. Cause my car drive a whole lot different now. So this is what I mean by letting her rest. Cause since I had this car, I always drove on rims, you heard? Like, it's always rims. But now I got them stocks back on them. And man, I can't lie, man. She feel like a little daily driver, man. Like at first, man, y'all can see back in the video, I get 16 to 18 miles per gallon now, man. When I had the rims on it, with the pipes, man, I wasn't getting up like 9 to 10. So, y'all feel what I'm saying, man. It's time to just let her rest a little bit. Mm-hmm. But my new project that I got coming, I don't want to spoil, you know what I'm saying, alert. I want to be a little surprised, but that's going to be my project. I'm finna really put a lot of effort in that car for my channel, for y'all, you know what I'm saying, so y'all can have videos. Because, man, I really do appreciate y'all, man. You know how sensitive your boy gets sometimes on videos about y'all. But, man, I really do appreciate y'all. Y'all some loyal people, though, man. Your boy's at 945 subscribers, man. That's awesome, man. You know how close that is to reaching that 1,000 peak, man. Like, I just can't believe that y'all did that for me, though, man. For me just sitting here holding the camera, you know what I'm saying? Big Bertha just chilling. And you heard me, I got 900-something people that supporting me, man. I really do appreciate that, you know. On God, I do. But, yeah, but everything pretty much the same. But, yeah, I do got this, though. You hear me? My old lady, she hooked me up with a new CD player for Christmas. You hear me? It's called Apple Play. It's nice. It's way better than what I had up in there. You can go back on a couple of my videos. I showed y'all what it is. But this thing here nice, though. It got called Apple Play. You hear me? Android Auto. Pretty much, you know what I'm saying? And it up-to-date radio. I love it. You feel me? Shout out to Boo. But yeah, man, it's same little thing though, man. I might throw a little clip of some demos in here because she's still beating the same. I tweaked it a little bit, tuned it down. I think I got a tune to, I want to say 30 by 35 to 37 hertz, just in case anybody wanted to know, you know what I'm saying? I got a tuner there. I'm thinking about going to go get a pro box. So drop up in that comment, man, if any of y'all got had experience with them pro box. I'm really thinking about going to get one of them Crubomb pro box. If y'all know about them, if you feel like them a good subwoofer box, please drop up in that comment and let me know before I go waste my money on it, because I'm thinking about getting that real soon. So, you know what I mean? But this is a daily little update, you man. You know what I'm saying? Just an update vlog, you feel me? You hear me? Y'all jump up in that comment, man. Let me know how y'all been, how y'all feeling. Let me know what kind of content y'all want to see. Besides what I'm finna bring up with my new project, you know what I mean? I ain't gonna let that be known, but I promise you it's gonna happen. It's gonna happen. I'm going whole nine yards with it, and I'm gonna bring y'all through with it. You hear me? I got to get there, because I want it. I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna let y'all know what my plans was. I was gonna go get me a Challenger. But I said, you know what I'm saying? A Challenger, you like. I'm living a regular life. Like, I'm not getting paid for YouTube. I got a regular 9-to-5. Like, I can afford the note, but I'm not going to be able to afford the footage that I want to bring to y'all while I'm trying to pay a note. You know what I'm saying? Then issuing out money to do that. Because I ain't big me. You know, man, I'm just an average person trying to make it day to day. But, man, I like the finer things, though. I like nice stuff. So, what I'm about to get, you know what I'm saying, going to be perfect for what the situation that I'm in. You hear me? So, man, y'all just be patient with me, man. It's going to happen, you know what I'm saying? Like I say, man, drop up in the comment. Let me know how y'all feeling. And before this video over with, please, man, hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button, man. We trying to reach to that thousand subscribe goal, man. And we this close to getting it, man. And I appreciate y'all. I thank y'all, man. And I love y'all, man. Y'all stay peaceful. Y'all stay safe. Much love to y'all.